The question is an NCERT book question. It says, find the area of the region bounded by y square is equal to 4ax and its latest rectum. As you know, y square is equal to 4ax is the equation of a parabola, right side opening parabola. And if this is your x-axis, this is your y-axis, and you also know that equation of the latest rectum means what would be the latest rectum if this is your point A0. So this perpendicular to it would be your latest rectum. I can name it as LL dash, and I can name this point as A, this as origin O. Now, what area do you need to find out? You need to find out the area bounded by the parabola and the latest rectum, means this area, which is shaded above also, below also. So since this diagram, as you can see, this curve and all is symmetric about the x-axis, means whatever area is above, that only area is below. So you can find out only one area and then multiply by 2. And whatever I'm talking about has to be written in words. So let me see my solution, and it is what? It is nothing but twice of the area from 0 to A of this curve into picture. And this curve into picture is nothing but the parabola. So what is the equation from here? It should be root 4ax dx, right? So what is the answer? 2 is already there. Root 4 means again 2 is already there. Root A is a constant. Integration from 0 to A of root x with respect to x. So 4 under root A multiply by x raised to the power 3 by 2 over 3 by 2. And this has to be done from 0 to A. What is the answer again? 8 by 3 root A multiply by A raised to the power 3 by 2 minus 0 and all would vanish it. So 8 upon 3 A raised to the power 1 by 2 plus A raised to the power 3 by 2, which is A square. Square units has to be written because it is the concept of area. So this NCERT book question has the answer 8 by 3 A square, square units as the area.